Hello everyone, today we would like to introduce one type of our fiber optic splicing machine fitting. It's built in lithium battery with a capacity of 5200 mAh, which can do 250 core splicing when fully charged. 5000 sets of splicing data can be stored and the data can be exported through a disk and put into your computer. Let's take a look at the internal structure and open the protective cover. What you can see is the 3-in-1 clamp, which can be applied to bare fibers, drop cables, and pigtails.